Wildlife safari destinations to visit in Africa. Africa is thought for its numerous and distinctive life. There are tons of animal species that are exclusive to the African continent and is not found anywhere in the world. Tourists from across the world fly to Africa to expertise the thrilling life expedition. If you are planning a holiday, we bring you the best places to visit in Africa, world-renowned as the Mecca of wildlife. Serengeti National Park. The Serengeti National Park in Tanzania is cherished for its untamed natural beauty and wildlife. It is the best place to encounter the famous Big Five. Other animals can be easily spotted like jackal, bat-eared fox, spotted hyena and black rhino. The park is world-renowned for its wildebeest migration, which happens annually, where over 2 million zebra, wildebeest and gazelle migrate from Serengeti to Masai Mara Reserve. In Kenya, Mala Mala Game Reserve. Mala Mala Game Reserve bordering the Kruger National Park is an independent game reserve. Geographically, it is a part of the Sabi Sand Game Reserve offering amazing wildlife in Africa. All of the Big Five can be easily spotted in a day. The landscape consists of thick riverine forest, grassland, acacia bushveld and rocky outcrop. May to September is the dry season considered the best for quality wildlife viewing. South Luangwa National Park. South Luangwa National Park in Zambia is the most frequented with four of the Big Five easily spotted. The park is best to see the herd of elephants and buffalo along with lion and leopards. Thornicourt's giraffe, Crawshay's zebra and Cookson's wildebeest are only seen in the South Luangwa. The scenery is also incredible featuring grassland savanna and riverine forest. May to October is the dry season and best time to visit and spot the animals. Lower Zambezi National Park. The Lower Zambezi National Park will not disappoint visitors when it comes to the safari. Copious wildlife coupled with scenic attraction draws wildlife enthusiasts to this amazing park. Four of Big Five is easily spotted along with antelopes, wild dog and many other animals. Zambezi River is the prime charm located inside the park. Apart from wonderful wildlife sighting, travelers can also enjoy canoeing in the beautiful Zambezi River. Explore the amazing landscape and enjoy the pristine beauty while rejuvenating the surrounding ambience. Masai Mara National Reserve. Masai Mara National Reserve with its grassy plains and constant rainfall offers wildlife viewing throughout the year. The park is most famous for its annual wildebeest migration dubbed as the 8th wonder of the world. In the migration, over 2.5 million wildebeest, gazelles and zebra in search of new pasture set the migration in the Serengeti Mara ecosystem. The landscape of Masai Mara consists of grassland savanna dotted with acacia woodland, rocky hills and riparian forest. The dry season, June to October, is the best time to visit and spot the wildlife. So, if you are planning to visit this park, the nearest airport is Jomo Kenyatta International Airport, NBO. Nairobi. Sabi Sand Game Reserve. Sabi Sand Game Reserve is one of the most popular parks when it comes to South Africa safari. The entire reserve is bifurcated into individual game reserves, each offering the ultimate experience to spot the famous Big Five. Sabi Sand has a 50 kilometers unfenced border with Kruger National Park with thick vegetation comprising of woodland savanna. May to September, the dry season is the best time to visit the park and spot the wildlife. Indeed, Africa is an amazing place to quench your thirst for the wildlife safari. The continent has some of the best national parks and private reserves for wildlife viewing. Wait no more. Plan your trip to experience the best wildlife safari in Africa for an unforgettable experience.
عين اللي بيفلي داك ايش لا ابوهم ولا شنو؟
عن قامت لك طلقت سايلي
هذا رخصة الكاميرا.
عمل حسابك يا بدل الثانية.
Thank you.
زي الوطب العصب.
ايش هو؟
زي الوطب العصب.
نزلنا كده
ضغط الاضماء.
اي I'm not tired.